Maraming salamat. Thank you. Abundance, good evening. Welcome to your program. Ang ating abundant ngayong gabi ay si Demi. You like that? Demi. May mga nagtatanong kasi, ano ba ang abundant, Mark? Sila Tita Long are abundance. Abundance are people who live and love in abundance. Abundance are people who are kind. Abundance are people who make their nanay and their tatays proud. Narito po ang isang abundant. Isang katanungan mula kay Alejo Ompong Torres via Facebook. Sabi ni Alejo, ano masasabi ni Tito Boy sa pagsasama ni Kathryn Bernardo at Alden Richards sa movie? Pangalawa, wala na ba ang KathNiel? Pangatlo, saka di kaya mabash ng Alden main fan si Kath? Noon sa una, I'm excited bilang isang tagahanga dahil alam niyo po, I don't know abundance if you agree with me, we have to bring back people to the cinema. It's a different experience. Kaya, how do we do that? We come up with new combinations. I'm excited. It's directed by Kathy Garcia Molina. Bago naman, ano ang magaganap? Hindi natin alam, but I'm sure it's gonna be a great movie. Pangalawa, wala na ba ang KathNiel? Hindi naman. Nakita ko lang sa IG yung pictorial nila. Magkasama pa rin si Kathryn at saka si Danielle. Dito naman sa pangatlong tanong, hindi kaya mabash ng Alden main fans si Kath? Bashers will always be there. Pero alam niyo po, naiintindihan ko, coming from a fan's point of view. Noong kapanahon na ni Ate Guy, I was a Guy and Pip fan. Kahit sino ang talagang, ano, I'm aging myself. Pero totoo yun, hindi ko maunawaan kung bakit kinakailangan ni partner sa Ate Guy sa mga ibang leading men. Eventually, I understood. Pero alam niyo po, ngayon sa henerasyong ito, do not do things or do things considering what bashers have to say. Alam niyo kung bakit? You'll miss out on life. You'll miss out on life. Life is short. Let's enjoy what there is, what life has for us. But I'm sure the fans of Alden and Maine will appreciate this movie. It's a Kathy Garcia Molina movie. It's a Star Cinema movie. It's going to be a great movie. And it's going to work. It's going to do well for both Kathryn and Alden. Tonight.